everything you have ever achieved, you achieved because you worked hard and because you refused to settle in a particular situation. But the mistake that most people make is to begin to get too comfortable once they reach a particular level. Progress and growth are amongst the main things that make us human. If we are not progressing, growing, and getting better, we are dying. Allow me to employ examples that most of you will relate to. When a guy wants to woo a girl, he goes out of his way to impress her, but as soon as he gets her, he tends to relax and begin to take her for granted. He stops doing certain things. He stops complimenting her and treating her like a queen. His true colors begin to come out. The man forgot how hard he worked to get her. If his behavior does not improve, this carries on until the woman loses interest, or until she decides to look to someone else for love and care. What you do not understand, mister, is that there are many guys that would do anything to be with the woman you are now taking for granted. If people put in the same effort they put in the early stages of their relationship, most relationships would last longer. When we first start out at a job, we become humble and hardworking. But the more we get used to the place, we begin to complain and we start getting lazy. Even if we hate the job, the bottom line is, we applied and we wanted to work there. Perhaps if we maintained the same enthusiasm and hard work as we first started, we would climb the corporate ladder more than we ever imagined. That is, of course, if the corporate space is in line with your life's purpose. Even if it's not, complaining will not get you anywhere. You must take responsibility of your life and take the necessary action to get you where you are trying to go. When most people start out on a new business, they are pumped up and they go the extra mile for their customers. But as time goes by, their work ethic changes. They start being complacent, perhaps because now they have a lot of customers and so they are starting to make money, hence they are declining. Yet, that is a big mistake. To succeed long term, you need to keep on doing the things that led up to your success. The minute you relax, you lose out to the competition because the business environment is like a jungle. It is the survival of the fittest. You are not at your best when you are too relaxed. It's okay to stop and celebrate your victories, but don't settle in them. There will always be a higher level to reach. There will always be a new challenge in front of you. New levels bring new devils, and you need to be on your toes if you want to maintain your position and if you want to climb to higher levels. No matter how successful you become in your relationship, your business, or your job, never make the mistake of growing arrogant. Never say to yourself, I have arrived, because you can be replaced quicker than you can blink. They say the best time to fight a lion is after it has had a big meal. When the lion gets full, its will to fight decreases significantly. So don't get so full that you forget that it's still a jungle out there. Ease is a greater threat to progress than hardship. What have you eaten that has made you so satisfied with yourself? You must remain plugged in if you want your light to stay on. Do you know that darkness does not have an independent existence? All that darkness is an absence of light. Darkness is only caused by a lack of light. So if you're experiencing darkness in your relationship or your business, that's because the light of your attention shifted at some point. Bring back your focus and determination and the darkness will flee. If you're still breathing, then you still have the opportunity and grace to bring back your light. You still have the opportunity to correct your mistakes, to make things right with your kids, to do right by your woman or your man, and to inject some new light into your business or your family. I don't care what you've done, fix it while you still can.